Hello everybody, this is Agent Cack. Welcome back to Let's Play Pandora Epic Battles. Let's go. 27%. Holy crap. This game will be 7 kinds of amazing. Okay, 33 to 35. Will I want to do it? Because there's some hella powerful swords I can get. Or will I want mermaid tears? Although I really haven't been cranking out the juice of a dagger, but I have not been filling my cup with dagger juice recently. But maybe it should be for the benefit that I get something that can swing fast. Because I think I may have enough now. Cave. Sword woman. Okay, golden flame. Hell yeah, look at this. 2 hits. 1 hit for the bats. Things are really starting to fall under my power. Oh my god. I am amazing. Okay. Let's get going. You know, Oh, maximum level. Money. And a bit of vitality, because you know, everybody needs health. Okay then. Huh. Six. Huh. Time? Okay. That's kind of what I thought, but not really. Okay. Anybody that comes in my way, I will slash them in half. Okay, you still take a little bit of damage. One, two, three, four, five, die! I just realized. And why can't I push this one? Well, that's interesting. Is that a glitch? Of some kind? Okay, I can push it now. Hopefully this is a save point, because yeah, when I leave and come back, this is a one-way path. Aha! 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Okay, let's... Oh. That's who... Right. I kind of wanted to get more health potions. But you know, now that I have like super powerful sword town. I may not need health potions. Where I'm going. And that is Kick Your Ass, Bill. Ha ha! And slight interruption. Sorry about that. Okay then. Oh, no, no, no. Next time on Let's Play Pandora Epic Battles, we will find out what's on the other side of this lake. Because I don't think I checked. So until next time, everybody, this is Agent Cat, and I am saying adios.